sharks are fish with the following distinctive features: an elongated body, more or less torpedo-shaped, a large heterocercal caudal fin. Sharks usually have many sharp teeth on each jaw. Millions of years of evolution have done their job, providing the ocean predator with the best weapon, sharp teeth. The number of teeth a shark has is practically unlimited because they grow throughout its life. As a rule, in the mouth of each shark, the teeth are located in 3 to 20 rows on each jaw, and in each row there are at least 30. In an adult, the total number of teeth ranges from 200 to 15,000. Shark species. Great white shark. The great white shark is found in the surface, coastal, and open waters of all oceans of the Earth, except the Arctic. This is one of the largest predatory fish on Earth. Females are larger than males and grow to an average length of 4.6 to 4.8 meters, although sharks over 5 meters in length are occasionally found, and specimens over 6 meters long and weighing at least 1900 kilograms have historically been recorded. It is considered to be the most dangerous species of shark to humans. It is the white shark that is credited with the most attacks on people. These sharks are on the verge of extinction. There are about 3,500 individuals on Earth. Tiger shark. Tiger sharks are widespread in the tropical and subtropical zones of the world ocean, where they live both in open waters and near the coast. Their populations are found in many temperate waters, especially around central Pacific islands. The tiger shark is a solitary, mostly nocturnal hunter. It is about 5.5 meters long and is notable for having the widest food spectrum of all sharks, with a range of prey that includes crustaceans, fish, seals, birds, squid, turtles, sea snakes, dolphins, and even other smaller sharks. These sharks have a reputation for being cannibals. Whale shark. Whale sharks, unlike most other sharks, feed almost exclusively on plankton and small fishes. They have very large mouths and are filter feeders, which is a feeding mode that occurs in only two other sharks: the megamouth shark and the basking shark. Most of the time, this fish stays near the surface of the water. It swims very slowly, usually no faster than 5 km per hour, and poses no threat to humans. The whale shark often does not react at all to divers who might touch its body or even ride on its back. By most descriptions, the whale shark is extremely sluggish and slow. The fish prefers to stay in the surface layer of water, usually no deeper than 70 meters. The whale sharks also took regular deep dives, often descending to a depth of up to 700 meters, where their water temperature is about 7 degrees Celsius. Hammerhead Shark. The great hammerhead shark is a solitary, strong swimming nomadic predator that tends to eat other reef sharks. Immature individuals are sometimes preyed upon by large sharks, such as the blunt-nosed shark. Adults have no natural enemies in nature. Sea creatures known as marine mammals have been observed rubbing themselves against the sides of basking hammerhead sharks, possibly to rid themselves of parasites. The basking hammerhead shark is an active predator. Its diet is varied, including invertebrates such as crabs, lobsters, squids, octopuses, bony fish, sardines, catfish, and toadfish. Stingrays are a particular favorite prey. Goblin shark. The goblin shark is a relict species. It has existed for almost 50 million years, has many relict features, and is very interesting to study. The oldest representatives of the family Scaphanorhynchidae lived in the Earth's oceans about 125 million years ago. This species is considered the only survivor of the Scaphanorhynchidae. The jaws are very protrusible and can be extended almost to the end of the snout. The goblin shark has a distinctively long and flat snout, resembling a blade. In addition, the skin of this shark is almost transparent and blood vessels visible through it, giving it a blood pink color, which quickly changes to brown after death. It has a highly developed liver. Its weight is a quarter of the total body weight of the fish. This organ stores nutrients, which helps the goblin shark to survive for a long time without food. Facts about sharks. Every year, ordinary bears kill an order of magnitude more people than sharks. There are more than 550 different species of sharks on Earth. The first sharks appeared on our planet more than 400 million years ago. They are older than dinosaurs. Sharks are able to block pain impulses so as not to feel pain. The slowest shark is the Greenland shark. It swims at a speed of about 2.5 kilometers per hour. The largest shark that ever lived on Earth was the megalodon, which reached 30 meters in length. For comparison, this is approximately equal to 10 floors of a residential building. Sharks. These ancient creatures arouse interest in people mixed with a feeling of unconscious fear. There are more myths and legends about sharks than about any other marine creatures. And yet, sharks have been and remain one of the most serious and dangerous marine predators, around which there are still many mysteries that scientists from all over the world are trying to solve.